Ice dams are a huge problem for homeowners during the winter. Here's some things to know before you try to remove them. Using salt or pressure washing the ice will most likely cause damage to the roof shingles. Climbing a ladder and using a hammer or an axe to break away the ice is just not safe. For advice on removing ice dams and preventing them in the first place, contact the roofers at Big Boys Construction here in Indianapolis.